No! Fuck! Ah. Come back, Yoshi.
Whoa.
Fuck, man. I'm getting destroyed.
So this is a level made by a relatively unknown level maker who makes extremely good levels, especially Cape Kaizo levels. This level has 7 stars. It makes me feel bad, like, because it's such a well-made level. But I've been really digging Cape levels lately. I think I'll make, for the next Kaizo College level I make, I think I'll make a Cape level. Because you can do a lot of really cool stuff in Kaizo levels with Capes. And there's a bunch of people who have been making really cool Cape levels for a long time, but it's not like, it's never really, like, gotten popular. So what I need to do now is I need to keep Cape Flight when I bounce off of this guy. I think I just need to, yeah, there we go. Just need to not slow down so much. There's a bunch of really cool tricks that are specific to the cape, though. So whenever the cape, like, whenever you do the dive bomb, it can destroy things. So it's destroying those munchers on top of there. And that's kind of the theme of the level. That's why, whoops. That's why it's called Bring Your Own POW. I used to really love the cape in Super Mario World, too, so. Except when it could be used to just, like, beat every level really easily. That wasn't fun. Oh shit, too far. Alright, I gotta wait there a second. It should be called Be Your Own POW. It should. That would be an amazing name. That was almost too fast again. I learned nothing. Alright, now we gotta get in the pipe. Oh fuck! Wait, we're still good. We're still good. Okay, we're in the pipe. Yeah, so we use the invulnerability of the cape also. All right, we got to the checkpoint at least. That's good. Unfortunately, that was the easy part. Yes. Okay. Almost tossed Yoshi in the lava. Go. Ooh, fuck! We didn't quite make it. Ah, we're dead. Yeah, I don't think I can get back in time. Fuck. So yeah, if you ever lose the cape, you die. It's over instantly. Oh, this level. Okay, if you think this is cool so far, you have not seen anything yet. The end of the level is by far the coolest, and the reason that I decided to do this level. Ooh, almost hit that spike. All right. We're good. Gotta time this. I love it. Look at all these tricks you can do with the cape. It's so cool. Check this out. Here we go! All right. Now is where things get fucking hard. Ah, shit. Shit. You gotta fly off of the shell. If you hit a shell while you have, like, P-Speed, and you're, like, about to take off, you can actually take off from landing on the shell. Might lose Yoshi! See you later, Yoshi. Yes! Yes! Alright. And it just gets harder. Fuck! Gotta squeeze through that gap. I didn't have enough leftward momentum right there. Yeah, Dreaded Hope. I've been to the Grand Canyon before, but man, it's awesome. If you have never been somewhere where you can just see actual stars everywhere, I highly, highly recommend it. If you can get outside the city. Most people, I feel like, don't even realize how many stars there are and how many you can see. Just in the regular sky, just with your own eyes. If you don't live somewhere away from all the light pollution. Oh, I might not make it. Oh, we just made it. All right. Oh, I'm slow here too. All right. We got it. Yeah, probably no stream next week. I may stream some other time, but on Saturday I will be in Boston presenting my research. So all right. We're making good progress. Yes. I love that part. Part is so cool. Alright, let's see if we can get this. Shit, no. Oh, fuck. It's possible to still do this, but I doubt it. Nope, yeah. I nearly made it. I've actually pretty much finished my SGDQ level, though. Pretty excited for that one. For anyone who doesn't know what SGDQ is, you should definitely check it out. July 3rd through 9th, there's a big speedrunning live stream marathon going on called Summer Games Done Quick. And it'll be all over Twitch, but yeah, it's just 24 hours a day, July 3rd through 9th, and it's just tons and tons and tons of classic games, new games. We'll have a big Mario Maker race there. People are going to play through 10 levels that they've never seen before. I made one of the levels. It's going to be super awesome. Why can I not do that part anymore? Shit, I never grabbed the shell. You gotta like adjust your position in the air right there to grab the shell. If you just hold forward, it doesn't work. But if you like pull back too much, it doesn't work either because the cape just like hits the thing. Smash Divine says something that I'll read in a second. All right, Smash Divine says, Carl, you once said that you saw many similarities between Research and Mario Maker. Yeah, or just any sort of in-depth gaming, honestly. I would agree, but would like to hear you elaborate. Basically, the same process that you go through to learn how the game works and how stuff works and how to get better at it is similar to what you would do to do science experiments. Like, even the thought process of just me thinking right there, like, why am I missing this? Why am I not grabbing this? And how can I do something differently to get this different effect to happen? All that is the same sort of thinking that you use in science. Alright, we're in there. See if we can make this happen. I think that's good. Fuck! No! I was just slightly too soon. I let up the cape just slightly too fast. So yeah, for that part right there, since you can stack enemies in this game, what the level creator did was he stacked enemies that were blocking other flying beetles in. So the flying beetles don't get released until you do the ground pound with the cape. So if it's ever not obvious why I messed up, it's usually because I got hit or because I did not succeed in ground pounding with the cape. Or doing like the cape dive bomb, I guess. This looks good. Maybe? Yes! Woo! Almost slipped off the beetle! Alright guys, it's endgame. Shit. I'm slow. Alright, this is not good. I can still do this, but it's gonna be very hard. God, no! I didn't get the ground pound on the beetle. I didn't get the ground pound on the beetle. So it didn't destroy these munchers and I'm dead. I landed just to the left of the beetle instead of... God damn, dude. You have to land on the flat back of the beetle in order for it to destroy all the enemies on the screen. And I missed it just barely. That was the end of the level, as you probably could have guessed. Yo, Braided! Monster Hunter Mario asks, Carl Sagan 42, will Bill Gates donate for a better super expert experience to prevent any diseases caused by horrible troll levels? I don't know if Bill Gates has enough money to prevent that. How long does it take to create a good level? Many, many, many hours, if you want to make a really good level. One thing I actually wish Mario Maker let you do that I think is necessary, really, to make a really good level is to allow people to test it before you publish the level. But the way that they have it set up right now, it's you have to really go out of your way to do that. Because honestly, you know, no game, no level, no anything is any good until you test it out. And people can't really test their own levels very well. You get too biased. You know how to do your level, so you can't approach your level from the perspective of somebody who has never played it before. And that's what you need. I really wish there was some sort of an easy way to give somebody a level to test without having to upload it. You can make a pipe that goes to the end and then find a friend and then upload it and then let them download it and then delete it and let them test it. But it's like, and that's actually what we do for the GDQ levels, like for SGDQ, that's what we're doing right now. But it's not very accessible to do that for anybody else, really. Damn it, Yoshi! Stay on that platform. I didn't turn back enough. Too soon. Damn it, why does this keep happening? I think I'm turning around too much. I was getting it fine earlier. I don't know what happened. Why? Oh, what the fuck was that? That was the lamest dive ever. Whoa. Fuck, man. I'm getting destroyed. Ugh, come back, Yoshi. Oh, no! I got robbed! I just got robbed! No! I clipped into the wall. What the fuck? It's what you... Here, wait. It's theoretically possible to still do this. Wait, I might still do it. What? No, I still had it! Oh my god! I didn't know you could save that. You have to jump really fast to still save that, or else the boos come and kill you. Okay. Alright. What? Wait, what? No, are you kidding? I just missed that jump, are you kidding me? God. Oh my god. Alright, now I'm just salty. Now I'm just salty. Wait, what? Am I dead? Yeah, I'm dead, right? I'm dead. Yep. God. Of all the ways to die, how is that the way that I die? Ah, shit. Just gracefully float down into the lava. Oh yeah. Should be good. Oh my god, I almost slip off that beetle every time. Yo, give me 1 second. Go. Shit. Fuck, we're dead. You can't do it. Yeah, you can't do it. I blame whoever donated. I blame you, StatJake15. This level's pretty high on the hard as fuck scale. On a scale from 0 to hard as fuck, it's probably hard as fuck. I feel like this always happens in Kaizo levels. You start off and you don't do very good, but then like you hit your stride and then you just start doing really good. And then you lose it all and just get horribly wrecked for like the next 30 minutes. Did someone say Yoshi Fund? Give us Das Dinosaurs. Man, I wish Jurassic Park... Well, okay, maybe I don't wish what you could do in Jurassic Park was real, because then maybe somebody would create super dinosaurs and we'd all be dead. But besides that, like, I don't know. I feel like it may be possible to like bring mammoths back. And once you could bring mammoths back, if our technology gets better, I don't know. Maybe dinosaurs will be a reality someday. And if you can make dinosaurs, why not Yoshi? Grunt says, doesn't DNA decay too quickly for Jurassic Park to be a thing? I read that once, didn't fact check it, and believed it for the rest of time like the genius I am. No, that's definitely the problem. The problem is that the older that DNA gets, even if you have like, you know, some fossilized stuff or whatever, the DNA decays, yeah. So you wouldn't really know the exact DNA sequence. But with good enough computer prediction programs and stuff, it may be possible to figure out what a lot of genes would be or would have been, even from minimal data, piecing them back together, or to simply fill in gaps. If you don't know, if you have some sequence but maybe not all of it, may be possible to fill in the gaps. Stuff like that. We're definitely not there yet, though. Not for something like a dinosaur, anyway. But there's a lot of work being done on that sort of stuff. There it is. Damn, I feel like it's been forever since we've been back here. Alright. Time to throw it all away. Yeah. Okay. Too high. Balls! See, I can't do anything here because this guy, that little flying guy, doesn't come out until you do another ground pound because the muncher that he's on locks him to the ground. So that's how those work. The beetles only get released after you do the cape dives. I think this is good. Alright, don't slip off the beetle. Alright, let's fucking get this done. Alright, this is good. Oh my god, that was so close to death. Fuck! We're going for a ride. It doesn't matter, we're dead. You can't beat it. You can't beat it without the cave. You can't get through. Oh, actually, I wonder if that guy could lift one up. Nah, you just get crushed. Okay. Okay, this is it. We're in there. Let's do this. That was not it! That was not doing it! Oh my god, we're finding every way to die at this level right now. Oh, what a way to die. Almost did it again. Oh my god, I thought I was dead. Okay. 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 I think I'm slow, but I'm gonna go for it. Yo! Okay. Don't bust. Yes! Fuck! Yes! Goddamn, we did it. That was crazy. I love that level so much. God. So that right there is some of the cool stuff that you can do with a cape. God damn. We in there, y'all. We in there. Yo, we did it. We did it. Yeah, I got the world record at 37 minutes. Okay, someone needs to beat that world record because that world record is really, really bad. Really cool level. So anyway, that level has 7 stars and I feel like it deserves a lot more stars than 7 stars. So wait, was this during the run and I missed it? Oh my god, StatJake15 donated another $50. Holy shit, man. Don't mind me, just here to fuck you up. Dude, was that... I was in the zone focusing so hard, I just completely blanked it. I just didn't even hear it. Thank you so much, man. If that was during the run, that's hilarious, because A, it's going to be in the video, and B, that means that it really happened during the run, you were trying to fuck me up, and it was the one that actually beat it anyway. Oh, man. You forget to talk about 1994 earthquake. Oh, yeah. Well, that was a cool story, actually. I've heard about that before. So Fly was mentioning there was, like, an earthquake that knocked all the power out in California. And people were freaking out. I've heard about this before. Because they saw this big white stuff in the sky and all the stars and stuff. So you can see what is essentially, you know, our own galaxy, the Milky Way. But you're looking edge-on into it. And you can see the band of the galaxy across the entire sky. And you can normally see it. It's just with so much light pollution, it's gone. So most people don't even know that anymore. So people were like literally calling in and reporting it because they were freaking out because they'd never seen it before. And they're like, what's this thing in the sky? Well, we did it. All right. God, I'm so glad we beat that. It was getting a little bit it's getting a little bit sketchy there for a minute. All right. What? Wait, what? No, you can't. Ah, shit. This level has 7 stars. It makes me feel bad, like, because it's such a well-made level. I need to keep cape flight when I bounce off of this guy. I think I just need to, yeah, there we go. Just need to not slow down so much. It should be called Be Your Own POW. It should. That would be an amazing name. Might be too early. Oof, okay, we're good. Gotta make sure I don't do this too fast. That was almost too fast again, I learned nothing. All right, now we gotta get in the pipe. Oh, fuck, wait, we're still good. We're still good. Okay, we're in the pipe. Yeah. So we use the invulnerability of the cape also. All right, we got to the checkpoint at least. That's good. Unfortunately, that was the easy part. Yes, okay. Almost tossed Yoshi in the lava. Go! We're good. Gotta time this. I love it. Look at all these tricks you can do with the cape. It's so cool. Check this out. Here we go! Alright. Now is where things get fucking hard. Yes! Yes! Alright. And it just gets harder. This looks good. Maybe? Yes! Woo! Almost slipped off the beetle. Alright guys, it's endgame. Okay. I think I'm slow, but I'm gonna go for it. Yo! Okay. Don't bust. Yes! Fuck! Yes! Goddamn, we did it. That was crazy. I love that level so much. God. So that right there is some of the cool stuff that you can do with a cape.